spot. Robert, Bam Rodriguez right here. Julio Cesar Martinez, do you like it?
Look, Bam, I want Bam to get a title one weight first, okay. One weight. So it's a process, little by little.
They're already talking about it.
Yeah, they're already talking about him. And I know that Eddie Hearn's going to be watching.
That's awesome. So you have a lot of friends and family here?
Yeah, man, we're school together, man. Carlos.
Carlos. Tell me about being a classmate of Robert in high school. What was that like?
Oh, damn, cool, I don't even know.
You guys skip class a lot?
Actually, yeah, we did, huh? We used to go bowling, huh?
What, during class?
Yeah.
Did you at least win?
No, not. I used to win.
Huh?
I'm not sure, but
did you get in trouble?
Nah, I never got in trouble.
Who was the, one-hour man? That's Mikey's.
Oh, that's Mikey's friend. Yeah. That fucker got down.
What about, no names, but someone was at a fight where the wife and the girlfriend showed up at the same time?
No names.
And then he told me that in the corner, while in the corner between rounds, he noticed them both there and he said, Robert, when the fight's over, let's run. That's true, right?
Then
you drove.
We drove from there to Fresno.
All three of them came in the locker room.
Yeah,
and he got slapped.
He got slapped.
No names. And then you drove to Fresno?
Chiquita González. ¿Qué pasó, campeón?
You know Robert?
¿Qué pasó? ¿Cómo está, campeón?
Todo bien. Es todo.
Me hace un gustazo cuando entrenaba a mi sobrino Cheo.
Yep.
What happened?
His nephew.
Entrenaba a mi sobrino Cheo.
Yep. Who's the nephew?
His nephew. They used to live in right there by Oxnard, Moorpark.
Y por eso Fresno. Sé desde cuándo. Y sé que es una pelea muy buena que vamos a ver mañana.
Sí, mañana. El sábado.
Entonces, ya sabemos que gane el mejor. Yep. Pero sabemos. Quiere que me entrene mi manager.
Pues ahí está, ahora de.
Make the best win.
Ahora me quiere que me entrene a mí, ¿no?
Sí.
Well, what
he said? No?
He said, I'm going to train him for a comeback.
You know, I said, if you get in a street fight, who would you call? He said he's calling Chavez Jr., but just to give him order. But you don't need help.
No, not Junior.
Chavez Sr.
Oh, Senior. Okay.
Cuando yo regrese para bochear con el Finito López, me va a entrenar él.
He's going to come back to fight Finito López.
I saw Finito. You're in better shape right now. Chiquita, you're in better shape than Finito.
Está en mejor condición usted que el Finito.
Sí, me siento muy bien. Pregúntale a mi mujer.
Ask his wife. Ask his wife.
La mujer se va.
Ah, pues, campeón.
Good to see you.
Igualmente. Ya está.
Ya me cansé.
Ya está,
campeón.
Hey, he's the first one to make $1 million at this moment.
Juan, que gane el mejor ahorita que dijo.
Give me that carball.
So, wait, there's a quick story. So you're coaching a fighter that his girl and his wife show up at the fight. And during the rounds, he looks over in the stands, and who notices that during a fight, Robert?
There was another fight with that same boxer is fighting, and there's some girls at the fucking ringside, and he's fucking looking at them, and he's getting his ass kicked, and he fucking lost that fight.
But the
el paso,
it happened.
Ahí la cartera de Fernando.
So what happened when you?
Hey, how about when we went? Tu primo, güey.
Oh, what happened?
We went to Juarez to hang out in Juarez.
Who hangs out in Juarez?
It was we did. So it was us and Danny, huh? Danny.
Yeah, Danny.
It was me, him, and Danny, my brother.
Your
Danny,
brother.
and his
cousin.
His cousin. So you know it's dangerous and Juarez. So his cousin's like, don't worry, guys. I know everybody here.
You're safe.
You guys are safe with me. So he's driving. We're driving around. Gets pulled over. So he's like, oh, guys, don't worry. I got this. So he gets off the car. We're waiting. We're cool. We're waiting.
He's waiting.
And then we're like, what the fuck's taking so long? So we turn back. He's fucking handcuffed. His cousin's acting. So we're fucking left alone. Didn't know where to go. Didn't know. So they let him go, right? So we talked to the cops. You know, hey, we're here with Fernando Vargas. It's fine. Blah, blah. So they let him go.
You fought in Juarez?
No, in El Paso.
Oh, okay.
We went over the border. Yeah.
It was good, good little things.
I heard you drove to Fresno and you did a beer run. What happened there with the beer run?
That didn't happen. No, that didn't happen. The Pancho was driving up.
He said that you guys. Not
his
you,
dad was the driver.
And you came out. The weapon came out with a lot of beer. Did you send them back to the store?
His dad was. Oh, yeah. He had more than what we needed. So, hey, go take that. We don't need that much.
You didn't shoplift too much.
We didn't need that much. Oh, that's a good thing, man. Está bueno? I think that's where my dad went. Yes.
Remember that guy?
Which one?
Yeah, I remember. Yeah.
Was
he also from high school?
Yeah, he went to high school. Yeah.
He went to Challenge too. Challenge too.
Oh, is that right?
I remember
you. I was a bit younger. Hey, they're gonna change the name. Hey,
yeah.
You hear that?
Yeah.
What are they going to call it?
I don't know, but they're going to change. They're going to change the name.
No, it's after presidents usually.
But they're not warriors no more.
Thanks, brother. Appreciate that.
What are they called?
They're Jaguars now, or Cougars or something.
Dallas here, man. I was 2 a.m. at the...
Yeah, I remember when I called you that comedian. Artie Lang. You don't look like him anymore. Hey, he looks all tore up.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it.
You remember him? It was freezing. Mikey came out here for the press tour. We're out front. We came back from Denny's.
Oh, for the press tour.
With the glove.
Denny's.
It was 2-3 in the morning. He said that he saw the live at Denny's. I remember him.
Hey, how about that? The guy...
the one... Yeah,
what happened to him?
I remember that.
He hasn't come around or anything.
No. What is that?
Yeah.
Is that the goal? Is that a picture or something?
Yeah, I'm putting it on one of those, you know, right. Shadow boxes.
Nice.
With the glove and everything.
Oh, that's
nice.
Cool.
Appreciate it. Thank you, brother. All right, I'll see you.
That's cool. So, Robert, it's a high school reunion.
Yeah, that's cool, man.
And everybody lives in Dallas, or?
Hey, we didn't do the 25th.
Why?
You didn't go. I didn't go. Nobody fired me in Dallas.
Yeah.
And no, see what's happening in Las Vegas?
Nah.
Remember they said they were going to be?
Not
fun. Oh, okay.
Did he win anything? Because he won most successful last year.
No, not last year. 20. With the Filipino. What's up?
Yeah. With Dexter Padilla.
He's the doctor.
He's in the weed business.
What?
Yeah.
I thought he was a doctor. Oh, shit.
Medical marijuana does not include medical.
And that was before it was legal. So I won. They burned me, right? That was before it was legal.
Hey, that's a good business, though.
I think that was the
25.
We did the 30 that you didn't
go.
The
30,
yeah.
Cumbia.
Mikey.
No, he went to go get the truck.
No, what's the name? Mikey.